Okay, students. So these are some animals that live in our houses or on farms. Okay. Now, student. So these animals make some sounds. So let us learn the sounds of these animals. Okay.
So if